The Indian Armed Force is one of the most formidable armed forces in the world. Ever since its inception, the Indian Armed Force has proved its mettle in various wartime and peacetime missions. And thus, with special focus on developing indigenous capabilities, India is trying to turn its armed force into a modern and a powerful force. Hostile neighbors, such as Pakistan and China, have motivated India to develop advanced weapon systems of sophisticated nature. The development of fifth-generation state-of-the-art weapon systems is necessary if India aims to impart credibility to its defense postures. One such state-of-the-art, fifth-generation weapon system is the Indian Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft, or the AMCA. The AMCA is a multirole combat aircraft being developed jointly by the Aeronautical Development Agency and the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, as a stealth fighter, for air superiority, ground attack, bombing, intercepting, strike and other types of roles. It combines supercruise, stealth, advanced AESA radar, supermaneuverability, and advanced avionics to overcome and suppress previous generation fighter aircraft, along with many ground and maritime defenses. The AMCA is intended to provide the bulk of the manned tactical air power of the Indian Air Force and Navy over the coming decades. The decision to develop such a system was taken by the Indian government back in 2008 to fulfill several requirements for a common fighter and to replace different types of existing fighter aircrafts. And thus, the AMCA fifth generation stealth fighter program evolved out of medium combat aircraft program that was created to replace various aircraft while keeping development, production and operating costs down. The design development phase of the aircraft occurred from October 2008 to February 2013. During this phase, design and configuration were confirmed. A total of 10 design proposals, with 5 major designs sharing similarities with 5 other designs, emerged, and after intensive wind tunnel testing, the proposed aircraft was shown at the Aero India 2013. Full-scale development on the project was started as soon as the final design was made public at the Aero India 2013. Project definition stage lasted from February 2013 to March 2014, during which structural design, analysis, and size optimization was carried out to cater for all critical symmetric and unsymmetric load cases. The engineering technology and manufacturing development phase was started in January 2014, and it was announced that the AMCA will be developed by 2018. Just then, the Defense Research and Development Organization entered the project to work on the prototypes as part of the proof of concept stage, which is expected to be ready in 2018. At Aero India 2015, it was confirmed that 2 technology demonstrators and 7 prototypes are planned and will go ahead with construction of the first prototype. In January 2019, 2 technology demonstrator and 4 prototypes are scheduled to go under various type of testing, analysis, and development during testing phase. The AMCA is being designed to be difficult to detect by radar and other electronic measures, caused due to various features. In order to reduce radar cross-section, airframe shaping such as planform alignment of edges, fixed geometry serpentine inlets that prevent line of sight of the engine faces from any exterior view, and the use of radar absorbent material are being incorporated into the AMCA. The AMCA features 2 internal weapons bays, which can carry 4 air-to-air missiles each. A total of 8 missiles are carried in the internal bays, and there are external hardpoints as well, for mounting up to 6 underwing pylons, including 2 near wingtip pylons, and 2 for drop tanks, along with 2 hardpoints underneath the aircraft's belly, with 2 on each side of the weapons bay. When fully developed, the AMCA will complement TJAS, FGFA, Su-30 MKI, and RAFAL in the Air Force, while Naval TJAS and MiG-29K in the Navy. The AMCA is intended to be the successor to the Jaguar Mirage 2000H, MiG-23 and MiG-27 in the Indian Air Force. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do check out our other videos as well. Links to a few are on your screen. Please subscribe and do not forget to hit the like button. See you in another video. Thanks for watching.